Hey guys, today we are doing a tutorial on how to cut up a mango. After the how to cut up a pineapple series, I had some questions about mango and I realized I didn't know how to cut up a mango either. So you're gonna start by cutting off one end. This gives you a really stable platform to do the next step, which is to take a small paring knife, work around the mango, and take off the peel. Also, let me take this time and notify you guys that this is obviously not my set of hands, this is my husband, so thank you very much to him for not letting me cut myself on camera. So now that you've taken off the peel, now it's your chance to go back and get any little pieces that you may have missed. This is not a huge deal, it's just gonna help with the texture later on. Now that you have your mango completely peel free, you're going to cut off what we call the mango cheeks. Mangoes have pits that are kind of long and flat, and so on either side are the huge parts of fruit that you really, really want to get access to. So that just start by going on either side of the center and cut down, you're going to get one mango cheek. Towards the end, it may slope a little bit and it may be a little bit harder to cut, so just keep pushing through until you get it all the way in a clean cut. From there, you're gonna set it on the cutting board and you're gonna do slices, or you can also do cross-hatching to get cute little cubes for whatever you need. Once you finish with the first side, do the same thing to the other side of the mango to get that second cheek, but also go back and take a paring knife and go on either side of the fruit that's left over and you'll get two more wedges. So I hope that was helpful. Let us know if you have any questions about how to peel more fruits or vegetables and we'll get to those next.